What's going on?
Tommy, it's Phil. Now cut out all the reminiscing crap and listen to me, you hear? Good. I got me some extra strength moonshine, nearing fermentation time, and I was wondering if you'd fancy having a shot. Seriously, Tommy, if you like a drink, or if you need to strip paint, this stuff will make a man out of you. Sure did out of me, even though I can't see out of one eye. I'll be waiting for you, you hear?